balloon angioplasty. Long catheter with balloon at tip is inserted. Balloon is inflated to flatten the plaque, restoring the normal flow. Once the procedure is over, balloon is deflated and the catheter is withdrawn